It's new to daytime TV, and it's on WDSU, a new talk show geared toward women and relationships. But this isn't your usual talk show. The host is a man, comedian Steve Harvey. And in an exclusive interview with WDSU anchor Camille Whitworth, Harvey explains how his show will help relationships in a funny way.
We sit down with the most recent powerhouse to enter daytime TV, Steve Harvey. Through laughter, we get through the interview and find out never-before-shared details of his new show.
Let's get to the jelly of the donut. What's really going to be filling up this show?
Daytime is dominated by women. And I think that it's time to have a male viewpoint. But for a male viewpoint from a guy who has spent a lot of his career empowering women.
The show will discuss hot relationship topics.
We'll do some dating game stuff, some CI dating. We'll do some hidden camera stuff to show people in different situations. I can analyze it from the male perspective, what you might be doing wrong.
Harvey says women will hear about situations from a man's perspective.
So you're here to help us?
It's a lot of takeaway. When we get into the relationship stuff, I'll bring some experts on. But I think what women really need to hear is really how men think and feel about subjects.
So, Steve, are you going to reveal the things of the man code?
There's really no man code.
What?
You and I will get through this together.
There will be occasional celebrity guests. Harvey says his life experience makes him a relationship guru. He's been divorced, remarried, and is a parent. He will expose problems, try to fix them, and give us more to think about using humor.
You could save relationships across the country.
I want to tune in. What is Steve talking about today? Wow. Did you hear what Steve? We're going to generate more water cooler conversation.
On your side, Camille Whitworth, WDSU News.
The Steve Harvey Show airs right here on WDSU at 2 o'clock. Then at 3, it's the Ellen Show, followed by WDSU News at 4 and 5.